So, I always call this the definitive edition of Need for Speed Hot Pursuit 2. First Need for Speed for the 60th generation. And in this case, the studio who made this game did a good job on PS2 instead of the Xbox Classic and the GameCube on the PC was another studio. So the game got very different. And that is a big problem because this is the best version, believe me. Even though the PS2 was a weaker console, this is the best version of the game. Nobody can argue with this. Yes, it's cool playing on the Xbox Classic on GameCube, but here is way better. The game is more fun here to be playing it. This is a case where PS2 did a better job. We cannot say the PS2 itself, but we can say that the studio who made this for PS2 did it better. Simple. Let's go here. Here is Challenger Expert. For grind, opening type. No, championship. I like this for manual. This game is nice to play manual. Seriously. It's more arcade than the other versions of this game, but okay. It's nicer. It's more tasteful to play. The graphics, the level design, everything here is perfect. Just perfect, you know? In my opinion, maybe there is somebody who prefers to play it on PC or whatever. Classic Xbox, but for me this game is made to play it on PS2, you know. I'm gonna do another video with the original Xbox. In the guys you see the difference. I can play many hours of this game, seriously. Even though I have the Underworld Most Wanted or whatever, because the PS3 version of it is so much cool. Please remember I was a target that will never come back again, you know? Where between things are simple. I don't mean your lives, I mean in the games, you know? Point of this game is that the very nice point of this game is that it's just what it, just remember what the first part of 2001, the music, the graphics, the earlier 2000s and to my 2000s was just like this game was, you know. Just remember how was the first part of the decade, the sounds of the movies of the time, the things, you know. Of something of the late 90s and the early 2000s. That's very nice. The feel of this game. You know, the happier part of it, just remember. I think that the person who just got his new brand new PS2 on the way to a home and play open, for example, both Disney for Speed back in the day. Seriously, I think this person would be one lucky person, I could tell you guys, because doing something like this would be a very nice sensation. Seriously. See the graphics, everything. It was brand new. In this version of the game, I feel that I always feel that I have the control of the car. Even in while playing manual, it's way better. I think it's playing manual, shifting the gears, you know. It's very nice. Other game, other racing games, usually I don't want to play it manual, but this one, ours. I always play because it's very cool. For example, Midnight to Abel, I don't care to play it in if manual or automatic. Here I care, I prefer automatic. You actually feel the car better, even if I PS2 control, it's very simple. just press his... Oh, whatever. Let's get back on the road, so Honda is better.
Thank you. HSV Truth GTS. Way to go! You have just won the Ford TS50 Lap Knockout. You set a new record for this track. You beat the track record.
General Motors Time Trial.
Para de jogar isso. Nossa, mano. Mais péssimo, mano.
Competition.
This game is remembering much of how the classic Need for Speed was. It's very similar to the first ones that we had. The five Need for Speed that first was released for PS1. This game started. After this, the Underground got released, which is started the difference. Even though this is a 6th generation game, it's all very old school, stylish. Sometimes I think it was mainly scratched from the high stakes, for example, partial mission or something like this. This is the last race, I think so. Let's do it. Let's see what's the deal we have here. Yes, much problem because it's just me on the other car and just left. Not a lap race, this is a sprint style or point to point.
Thank you.
This road is very long.
Thank you.
Lamborghini Murcielago race. You beat the lap record for this track.
Last card is giving me some trouble. But that's all, guys.
You've unlocked the Need for Speed edition of the Jaguar XKR.
But that's all, folks.